Hi.
Hi.
How are you?
Moving.
Come out! Andy! This is the friend I want you to be. My friend here, this is dead. This is dead. I don't want you to know that one. Andy!
You're so beautiful!
Andy, wait! This guy has potential!
I love you! You're a very good guy!
Sing a song?
Yeah.
Yeah, let's get away from the music.
Yeah, I can't hear over there.
Me neither. Where do you live?
I live in Poudreau Street.
Poudreau Street?
Poudreau Street.
Oh, Poudreau.
Okay, okay.
Yeah.
Okay, go for it, go for it. And okay. I'll give you a square.
Okay, okay. It's once on a house, you don't know me a thing. For the long, long years, you've been telling me. For the many times you say I've done you wrong. But darling, we both know that a seed is a song. Cause I've been true to you. To you all alone, all alone. Look back onto the table. You'll find a tender little note in my wing. For you don't have to pay. I thought I'd slightly slip away. This one's on the house. You don't know me, oh, please. How was that?
That was really beautiful.
Okay, thank you. Let me ask you a question.
That was so beautiful.
Thanks. Can you send it to the recording artist, like in Nashville?
No. But I'll give you a cigarette.
No, thank you.
Damn it.
How come you can't do
I got,
that?
I can't.
You're not allowed to do that?
Because, do I... Okay, because I need my lawyer. I need my lawyer.
You need a lawyer to do that?
Yeah, I don't know. Like, I don't want to, like,
Get in trouble. Oh, thanks anyway.
No, thank you. Hey, appreciate it.
You're welcome. Can you put it in YouTube?
Yeah, I can do it in YouTube.
Stevie Ray Andy sent $3. Take him to Andy right now. Take him to Andy right
my
now.
My name is Bob.
Take him to Andy right now.
Mejia.
Take him to Andy
and
right now.
And put it in YouTube.
Take him to Andy
Bob
right
Mejia.
Now.
Bob Mejia.
Bob Mejia.
Yeah.
Do you want to meet my friend?
Yeah.
Andy?
Yeah.
Okay, let's go. Let's go. You don't smoke cigarettes?
No fuma.
No. Fumas? I don't smoke. No, not weed.
Oh.
Tobacco.
No, I don't smoke. No, I'm fuma it. Means that I don't smoke.
You don't smoke?
Yeah.
Do you drink alcohol at least?
I do.
You drink vodka?
If you buy me some vodka, I will.
I have vodka. Here, I'm right here. I'm parked right here. My friend's in the car. Do you want to say hi?
Yeah.
Okay. Mm. New character unlocked. It's a little slower. Yeah, I'm parked right in that garage.
Way over there?
Yeah. Is that... It's not too far. Like, okay. If you don't want to walk, you don't have to.
I'm making my sacrifice.
Sacrifice? Awesome. Yeah, come meet my friend. He's kind of, like, down right now. He's, like, sad. He wants to see the lunar... You know it's a lunar moon? Lunar moon?
Uh-oh.
Yeah, look, it's red.
Wow. The Bible talks about the moon would turn red. Where is your friend?
Oh yeah, he's right over there.
In that car?
No, 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 in the car garage.
Okay.
Yeah. So how old are you? Bob, right?
Yeah.
How old are you, Bob?
I'm 71. Don't tell nobody. I don't want the young girls to run away from me.
Secret safe with me.
Okay.
I'll throw that key away.
H, yeah, throw that away.
Wait.
H is just a number. Right?
Right. H is just a number. I haven't heard that one before.
Yeah.
Damn, 71, man. And where have you lived majority of your life?
In Carson, California.
Carson, California?
Yeah, close to Long Beach.
Oh, close to Long Beach?
Yeah. I started singing when I was a baby.
Since you're an infant?
Yeah.
Age, just a number?
Yeah.
He started chasing his dreams when he was a dream. When you were a dream, you started chasing your dream. That's awesome.
Yeah,
your baby, that's insane. And have you been part of anything like shows, TV, music?
No, but I would like to be. I don't know how I get there.
Well, you just met. You potentially may have just met the person you've been looking for the past 71 years.
Yeah.
You found me. You said, hey, this might be your luckiest day.
Really? You could get me connected?
Well, I can't promise everything, but I could definitely reassure you that my friend's really cool.
Could he get me connected? Yeah, nobody.
I don't want to. Don't get your spirits too high, but sing your best. He's really fun too.
I'm just a lonely boy, lonely and blue. I got everything and nothing to do. I prayed so hard. She let me through. Oh, I wanted her soul to love. Somebody, somebody, please send her to me.
Oh my God!
Can I take your hat off?
Okay.
Hey.
Hi.
Hi.
How
are you?
Moving.
Moving.
To
Vietnam.
Vietnam.
Come out. Andy, this is my friend here, this is dead. I don't want you to die.
Okay.
Andy.
So beautiful.
Andy, wait. This guy has potential.
I love you.
We gotta check out the lunar moon. Let's go.
That's Andy. Could he get me connected?
Maybe. Maybe not. I don't know.
Can we please keep him? Can we please? I want to, like, he's so pretty. Pretty bird. How are you?
Thank you.
This isn't the guy I want you to meet, though.
Pretty bird.
This one's gay. Don't listen to him.
I know, but I'm nice, though.
Pretty bird. Stop.
Oh,
okay, listen. Listen, Dad.
I'll leave.
Sorry, he's been a bad boy recently.
Okay, see, is your friend mean?
My other friend?
Yeah.
Yeah, he's an asshole. But he could potentially get you connected.
Okay.
But I don't know, he maybe. He knows, like, I think
does he know George Strait?
George Strait?
George Strait.
George Strait. I'm not sure, but we should definitely ask him. This is a long waiting elevator. How many floors does it go up?
I remember Johnny Cash was singing the Coliseum and the Supremes and all kinds of American music of people who came order to sing, take the turn singing.
I was playing Johnny Cash earlier. Hey, he went to Johnny Cash's concert.
Yo, oh, you had a concert?
Hey, wake up.
I love you.
Thank you.
Oh, sorry.
You alright?
You okay, bro?
Yeah, what the fuck's with this elevator?
I'm just...
deformed feet.
What?
I have deformed feet. They're deformed.
What do you mean?
They hurt because the bones in my feet's not right.
Would you wanna like hang out with us like for a long time or no? Or just tonight?
For a little while.
Like a month or just tonight?
Just a little while.
Like a month tonight. Or 2 days, 3 days, 4 days?
Tonight
only?
Yeah, I just go home right now.
Okay.
The elevator goes.
So why do you have deformed feet? What is the problem?
Because I was born that way.
Were you? I'm sorry.
It was so bad about my mom didn't let me know savings.
Stevie Ray Andy sing-along, send $8. Stevie Ray Andy, 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 Stevie Ray Andy.
Sing-along?
Come on, let's go, baby.
He started back in third grade. I used to sit math and sit in new ways. Me dress and a ponytail. That flew down the school bus and told me not to tell.
Next day I changed the
playground.
Come on, give me a hand, give me a finger. Let's do a finger dance. No, we do a dance. It's like, let's call it a finger dance.
The teacher wrote, I wrestled, she wrote, do you love me? Do you want to be my friend? And if you do, don't you know me? It's trying to tell me by your hand. If you love to.
Let's do a finger dance. Finger dance.
This is how
love. No, finger dance. No, get that. No,
yes or no.
No, you gotta do the finger dance like this. Oh, shit. No, do the finger dance like this. There we go. Yeah, there we go. Let's dance together. Yeah, my nigga, let's go. I love you, bro. I love George Strait. Come on.
Cause I love you. Just natural.
You're so adorable. I love you, man. I gotta give this guy some money, dude. I have to buy him on this kick something. This guy's badass, dude.
It comes to natural.
Damn, who's playing these songs, dude? Like, holy shit, playing George Strait? Wow, we got some real country people right now in
Stevie
chat.
Ray Andy sing-along, send $10. Stevie Ray Andy sing-along, Stevie Ray Andy sing-along, Stevie Ray Andy sing-along, Stevie Ray Andy sing-along, Stevie Ray Andy sing-along.
Oh, shit! Come on, Garth Brooks. Let's do Garth Brooks, come on.
You don't want to hear my song that I wrote?
Okay, after this.
You
want to
hear a song?
You call on the boots.
After this.
You want to hear a song?
Okay, after this song we'll play, because there's a 2 minute.
You
want to
hear a song?
I know, after this.
Last one to show.
That was the last thing you know. In that room.
Andy Dick's anthem said
$8. You set me free.
Boys, in you let's are. Go.
Cups.
Watch.
Boys.
Take it home with us. Don't worry about
don't
it.
Say
with us.
Hello.
Don't worry about it. I promise you guys.
Boys.
Don't say not alright.
We're safe.
You be mine.
Be with us. I promise you. Whatever he needs tonight, I'll take him gambling with us tonight. And we'll take care of him tonight.
super young. I mean, Anonymous, look, I'm not trying to kiss your ass, nice, but I'm saying you have a good energy, your good attitude. I swear it'll take you far in life, and I know you've made it this far, and you're going to have another 50, 60, 70 years of enjoyment. Yeah. What are you, like 45? 50?
A lot more.
No way. How old are you? Be honest.
No. I want to see you guess.
I think 49, 51.
No. Higher?
55?
70. Do I look that younger than that?
You look way younger than that. Okay. You are so adorable. Number one, you're adorable.
I got no wrinkles in my face.
You're very, very handsome.
Thanks.
Are you American Indian?
Holy shit.
Yeah.
Wait, I can tell. What happened there?
You're American Indian, for sure.
I got no wrinkles there.
So, can we?
Yeah.
You're American Indian? That's why you look super young.
Oh, wow.
You look super young. You might be 70, but you look like about 50.
Yeah.
52.
He looks good.
He looks great.
Look like you have a lot of Spaniard and a lot of Indian.
Spaniard?
Yeah, do you?
Yeah, I'm actually half Spain. I'm a Spaniard and half Chinese.
I see.
Can you see the Chinese in me or no?
I can see some.
Yeah.
But don't forget that a lot of us Mexican, see, a Mexican is a pure Native American Indian. Spaniard. You know that?
So I look Spaniard, huh?
Yeah. Do you know that a pure Mexican is
a
pure, Native American Indian.
No, I'm a San Negrito.
Yeah, you know that?
Yeah, for sure.
When they get mixed with a Spaniard, they're called mestizos.
Oh, for mestizos. So you're a full-blood American Indian?
What tribe? The Maya Aztec. I almost pure Mexican.
So how much you get from the state per month? Huh? Be honest. How much you get paid per month?
I don't get no money.
You have to. You're part of the tribe. You get money.
No, because
they trace your bloodline out in California.
My jeans come from Mexico.
My jeans come from California. They actually made in China, but that's pretty nice jeans. Where's your jeans come from?
Can you get money from China?
No, because my jeans.
I can't get money over here either.
Oh shit! You're Aztec, huh? You're Aztec
and Maya.
I have a lot of respect for you. You're such a great man, and I don't want to exploit you being like you're a good person, and I respect you because. You're a few years older than my dad, and I can't say, and I love you.
Yeah.
I love you like in a non-homosexual way. I love you. Okay?
You know what? There's Mexicans that look like Chinese. It's because we all come from
Asia. So how do I look from Spaniard, dude? Do I really look from Spain?
Yeah.
That's gross.
Spaniards are part Asian, and Italians and Portuguese and French.
I am part Italian, yes. You're right about that. Yeah. But I'm not Chinese. I'm actually a quarter Chinese.
Yeah, so you...
My dick size.
Yeah, but you do have Spaniard if you have Italian, and you do have Asian in you if you have some Italian, because they got conquered by Attila the Hun.
Attila the Hun? Attila?
Yeah.
You know Attila? He's like fucking... He's actually the IP2 CEO. Let me inform you with him. So Attila, what happened with him was I talked to him today. He's super nice, so we're going to have him burgers tomorrow. And he's actually a super nice guy. So what we're going to do is have some cheeseburgers tomorrow.
Okay.
Attila.
Okay. But look at Attila, the Hun, the movie.
Oh, no, I'm talking about Attila. Attila's IP2 CEO.
I say he's looking at you to Attila the Hun.
Yeah, I love Attila. He's super fucking nice. Yeah. I'm telling you, you're going to love this guy. He has the nicest haircut ever.
Wow. Is he Asian?
Yeah.
Wow.
Yeah, he's full.
Yeah.
He said he drinks a little bit.
Where's Andy at?
I'm texting him right now. He's on the street.
Do you know where you're at?
Yeah. I don't want to drink a lot because...
No, you don't have to drink. You're going to hang out with us tonight. You're 70. You're my dad's age. I'm going to take you to my dad's house so you can hang out with my dad, too. Okay. He's a nice guy. He's my dad's 67, so...
Okay, give me your phone number.
Okay. The itsy bitsy spider came crawling down the spout. Pew! Yo. What's up, man?
I like your shirt, dog.
Is it? You like your shirt, dog. It's pretty sick, man.
There he is.
I know. Andy, stop. Be nice. This is my friend. Say hi.
Really?
Say hi to my friend.
You didn't have the dad.
No, be nice. Sorry, bro.
You have a good night.
He's a little... He's looking for us all night.
You have a good night, brother.
He's looking for us all night.
No worries.
Thank you, bro. I appreciate you, bro.
Good night, bro.
Thank you, bro.
I'm just talking about you tomorrow. I was like, wait, how the fuck
am I? Oh, yeah.
He's Bill Murray all the time. So I was like,
what's that? Yeah, he's... Bill Murray doesn't mind, bro.
Yeah.
So we're going to go to the casino tonight and try to do some fucking try to have some fun tonight. You want to hang out with us?
Chill with us. No, I got to work at 4 in the morning.
Do you?
Yeah, dude. I gotta be an adult.
Yeah, it's all good. I don't know what being an adult is like, bro. I'm like...
I need your love. Please forgive me. For being so faithful.
I'm sorry
that I lived that day.
You always take 3 to 4 hours to start
iron. And I made you cry.
You got more wrinkles than Bobby Darby.
Please forgive me. I never mean no harm.
Dance with them. Dance with them.
This pain, a rainbow, up higher above the sky.
Dance with these stupid niggas. Dance with them.
So sweet and kind. You know that I love you. You made it
fucking blue hat
to me.
Look at that fucking pepper.
Please forgive me. I'm sorry I lost my way. And now I'm losing over you. And I mean no harm. Please forgive me. I never mean no harm. That's a song I wrote.
Yeah. No, he needs a full hug. Listen, you guys are the same age. Give him a full hug.
So good.
No, that hat looks. How much can I buy this hat off of you? Because I need him to.
I want him
a blue hat.
Pay him.
I will pay him. No, that, no. I'm saying that hat looks great on Andy. That looks like a fucking.
Really,
I know. Can you guys kiss now?
I'm going home right now.
Bye.
What time can I see you?
Give me my number. Can you give us a number?
Yeah.
Here, I actually want to hang out with you. You're a very, very. I love your attitude. Scary. I love your energy. Yeah. You're such a good person.
I
don't want to like act like a. Listen, we do a YouTube. Listen, we do something on YouTube on this way here, and we like to like troll people and like fuck with them. But you're a good person. You're a good person. No, I'm saying you're a good person.
Yeah.
So I don't want to do that to you. Okay.
Okay.
So I love you. For being such a good person, your kind heart. If you need anything, I'm gonna. Hey, can you grab his number?
Yeah, I got it.
Do me a favor, grab his number.
Here, well, that's not leak.
No. Grab his number personally and just put it down there in your phone. He's not gonna scream. If he says it out loud, I'll start screaming and some shit fucking will stop it, bro. What's wrong with you? You are not a fucking streamer, bro. Holy shit, bro. This guy is not a streamer, bro. Don't even look at this guy.
Okay, give me your phone number.
Yeah, don't say it out loud. Okay, here, I'll walk away. Go. Put his numbers real quick. Fucking. Chicken Nugget is not a fucking streamer.
Okay, ladies,
he has no
down,
idea how to fucking
our wrists are flexed, and we're going to position ourselves for insertion.
Nigga, I mean, my bad. Yeah, we're dipping right now. Let's go have some fun. You want the hat? Yeah, I want that hat for fucking Andy. Andy looks great in that hat.
Good for it. So you can use a little teeth, but you won't
get cash. That is the shit. That hat looks super sexy on him.
Now, you're going to do the work, ladies.
No, I'm going to take care of this guy. Like for real. Like, legitimately, I don't want to...
Very good.
Like, oh shit.
Very good.
9:30.
Good.
Sorry.
Good. Not so good. Please, what are you doing? You're not Romulus sucking on the teeth of the mother wolf.
I have not at all. Zero.
Ladies, we are getting hit here, not breastfeeding from a mythological beast.
I need a hug. Come here. You. I need a hug.
Oh, that's funny to you?
As long as I become famous, I'm happy. I'm never become famous.
You're actually famous right now. Look at the chat. This is all the people watching right now.
Whoa.
Let's give him a
that's
shot.
All the people watching right now. So, you are famous.
Okay, thanks.
So, I'm going to put you on camera and tell me you want to be... What did you want to do? Tell what you just told me right now. I want to be famous. So I don't give a shit about anything else.
I like to become famous and I don't care.
See? So, chat... IP2, do me a favor. Please hook him up on the front page. So tomorrow morning, I'm going to send you a link. You're going to be a big-ass website. It's called IP2. It's a big-ass website, okay? IP2alwayswins.com. It's a huge website. And you're going to be on the front page. How about that? Will that make you happy?
Okay, yeah.
You promise?
I promise.
Okay, give me a hug. I love you, man. And I love you in a non-sexual way. I love you as like my dad, okay?
Yeah.
Okay.
Let me show you something.
Show me something, please. Hey, IP2, please hook him up. And please make sure, because I'm going to send him the link to show him in the front page. That's all he wants, to be famous. Famous, right?
Yeah.
Okay. I will have your back on that, okay? I promise you that.
Okay.
You're American Indian. I love that. Aztec, huh?
Yeah.
You're an actual American.
Yeah.
And I respect you more than anything else.
And yeah, and I have some Spanish because I've been raped by the Spaniards.
You were raped by the Spaniards?
Yeah, the, our Indian women been raped and they took their language away.
Oh my God. So you're, oh wow, okay, so, wow, you're amazing.
Okay, can you put this text to my brother? Just tell him that if he wants to find me singing, you know.
I picked you the line. Hey, listen, guys, I'm going to send this to his brother. I'm going to tell you, hey, put the, can you give me a fair text that? To his brother, the network. I want him, the brother, to see that he's going to be on the front page of this right now.
Yeah, yeah, I want him to hear me.
That, sing
that,
me tonight.
I'm going to be in the front page.
Hey, listen.
That's for him.
You want a drink?
It's a little bit.
Hey,
it's
listen. Strong. I love you.
Cheers.
Okay? It's super strong.
Cheers.
Yeah. I'm sorry we stole your land. I apologize. Not me personally. I didn't steal your land, but you know. The Europeans
but your Spaniard brothers stole my land.
Yes.
Spaniards and Italians are related.
Oh, they are? Okay.
They, yeah.
Right, so I stole
they're
your
the
land
same
too?
And Portuguese and French, yeah. They all related.
So I look,
but
Spaniard,
they all
huh?
broke up in the Roman days.
Damn,
because they're all the Romans. Did you know that?
Yeah, I know that, yeah.
Yeah.
So I look Spaniard, huh?
Yeah.
Interesting.
Italians and Spaniards are the same.
I know, but no, what Captain Compton is Spaniard.
Huh?
You know Captain Compton is Spaniard?
Yeah.
Do you know I'm half Persian? Do I look half Persian at least? Please?
What,
yeah. Tell me I do.
Yeah.
Bob.
So do I look half Japanese too?
Bob, this is what I'm texting your brother.
Half Chinese, right?
Yeah.
Okay, so in half black?
Yeah.
Yeah. Yeah. And half white?
Bob, yeah.
Yeah.
This is what I'm texting your half brother. Look up this YouTuber, his name is Chicken Indy. I saw my song to 1,300 people.
I'm gonna keep going on races.
He's part of the iykyk community.
Okay, thanks.
I love you.
You too.
Okay, thank you. I love you. You're amazing. But I'm glad I look half everything, you know? But especially half Chinese and half black, half white.
Spaniards have black in them too.
Yeah.
And Italians because they're close to Africa.
Yeah, exactly.
There's a little bit left.
Okay, I'm gonna go home right now. My feet hurt.
I love you.
You too.
Listen, listen to me. Give me your hand. Give me your hand. I love you in a non-sexual way. I love you like a friend.
Okay?
And can I tell you something?
Yeah.
You're a great person. You have great talent.
Oh, thank you.
And I promise you, hopefully, IPTU, I'm gonna send the link to your brother, and you're gonna share your stuff on the front page.
Okay.
Okay, you can send the link to his brother?
Yeah, I send my
So I want you to wake up in the morning
yeah.
and see that. Okay?
Okay.
And
it can be clipped.
It can be clipped. Hopefully they clip, but you're a great, listen, you're a great person, and I don't have any ill will. When I joke with you tonight, I was just joking, touching your hair and stuff. It was just a joke, okay?
Yeah.
You know, I was just messing around big for the camera.
Yeah, yeah.
I'm
and,
just,
and I want the whole, everybody to know me in the United States. There's a case of a cops harass me. It be means the people come and say, "You guys, we're not going to let you beat Bobby up."
And thank
the cops
you.
Be outnumbered. But I won't be misusing that because when they harass me, I'm a good guy. They try to make me with bad people. And you know, so
no,
that's a different
you're,
story.
You're a great
people
guy.
People protect me. That's a,
you're a great
that's
guy.
Protection.
Can you do me a favor? You see this roses they have in your hand?
Yeah.
Please keep that forever.
Okay.
You promise me?
Andy Dick gave you those
look at me.
Flowers, actually.
You promise?
I'm going to give it to a good female friend.
No. Keep it at the house for me.
No, wait.
No, I don't care. I want him to keep it in his own house.
I got ladies.
I don't want ladies. I want you to keep it in your own house for me.
Let him give it
to ladies.
Really?
Nice.
I know, but I want our interaction tonight to be remembered
forever. I'm in your heart.
You're my heart? Okay.
Okay.
Thank you. Give me a hug. I love you.
You too.
I love you, okay? I love you.
We could walk in the same direction back to the strip.
Yeah, well, I love you, okay? Go ahead.
Yeah, let's go.
What a nice guy, man. I'm not going to be mean to that. You know what? I could troll, caress himself, but I can't do that, dude. I'm not going to be a dick. Super nice guy, and hopefully he sees his brother sees that shit. You know, IP2 does have that power to make somebody feel good about their life, okay? So, I'm not.
Let's get Andy so we can go to the strip.
Let's go. So... Hi, sweetheart. Hey, put up the fucking seat. Do I fucking look like a midget? I'm already sitting in the back fucking seat right now, and you motherfuckers are like... He's driving?
Yeah, no, it's totally cool. I like it. It's my car.
He's driving?
Well, no, no, he, no, he's not. He's not.
Okay,
he is the only sober.
The mom always, the mom always, the mom always depends the way how you do the dance. The mom always when you wee. The mom always when you ooh. The mom always when you The mom always.
Close the door.
Okay.
Why is Sam dragging
the hair? He's awesome. Hey, be nice, man.
The mom always. The mom always.
Andy, stop being mean.
Giving him notes.
No.
Okay, I'm going to leave right now. Okay.
No, I want you to stay.
No, no. No, he wants you to stay.
I love it. I wanted to hear it.
Where's your hat at?
Right here.
Can I hold it for 1 second and put it on his head?
No, he's going to take it
from me. No, put it on your fucking head. You fucking be a fucking goddamn Indian okay. tonight.
The mom always, the mom always, the mom always,
the motherfucking
way. How you do the dance,
and the motherfucking remix.
The mom always when you wee, the mom always when you ooh, the mom always, the mom always, the mom always, the mom always, they prince away. How you do the dance? You think that could be a hit?
Oh my God! Are you gonna start? Can you do me a favor? Let's. Can we do a rain dance tonight? Do you know how to do a rain dance?
In Nicaragua.
Oh, I see.
What?
What about this song? What about this song? He goes like,
"I'm so sorry, mean."
Andy.
Oh my
God. Andy, be nice. Listen, you fucking Amish.
This song's good.
Listen,
song's
you Amish good. Asshole.
Come on, please.
Put your fucking hat on, you Amish dickhead. Put your fucking hat back on, Amish.
Why you shut the fuck up?
Oh my God. You put your Amish hat back on, you little douchebag. There you go.
Hey, don't cuss. Don't cuss.
You're an asshole.
Yes, yes.
Where's your?
I'm over it. Let's go.
Over what?
Start it up.
Let's go. You ready? Let's go.
Chad Tucker sent $3. That was scammed.
No, put the hat on.
I'm going to leave.
Where are you going? Is he being mean to you?
We're walking with him.
Is that even mean?
Yeah.
No, it's fine.
I want to let him
Andy.
Come up.
Is he being mean?
I want him to beat me up.
Andy, that's mean. That's
Andy,
messed
don't
up.
Beat him up.
That's messed up, man.
I wouldn't.
Andy, you scared him right now.
What the fuck?
Hey, come on. I swear.
We're walking with him.
Come back in, bro. That's fucked up.
I'm not a fighter.
Tell me when my baby.
No, he's not a fighter either. He's fucking 80 years old, dude. He's younger. He's older than you.
He's 80 years old?
Yeah.
Well, he looks young for 80.
He does, because what he does, because he's like, takes baby blood for
he
a living.
He has Musa sex, I bet you.
Yeah, he has Musa sex, yes. Please.
All right, we're walking with this guy, because that's where the ship is.
He looks the
Let's go.
No, I'm going to stay
go.
Here.
Let's go.
I need a rest.
Alright, here, let me crack the windows for you then.
You want to take your stream?
Okay.
That's fucked
Why?
Up. That's fucked
for
up.
For legal rights,
that guy's a nice guy, bro.
Should. It's not my part.
Holy shit. Are
you kidding me?
Yeah, we're walking. Alright, let's go.
Hey, you want to take a stream with you?
How long are you going to be gone?
Hey, chicken,
baby?
Take a stream
baby,
with you.
Baby.
Here, take a stream. Like hey, take a stream. Here.
For real?
Here.
Here. Here.
Yeah.
Here we go. Here, let's back to where I found. Bob. Yeah, yeah, come.
You're an asshole.
What a dick, dude.
I'm sorry about that. Hey, I apologize for that. That wasn't part of the.
Yeah, he had the devil in his heart. He cussed me.
Stevie, Ray, Maya, yeah. Andy said,
no, I cussed this guy. But
I cussed three.
It's nice to see Andy playing with someone's own
eyes. He had the devil in his heart.
He will leave
the
Mayan curse on Andy.
Yeah, I understand.
You're fucked even more. The spirit of the devil.
I know.
Whoa. No, that's just Hollywood.
Oh, I see.
Yeah, he's.
I know. Andy's a good guy, but he's just. He doesn't like competition. And you are a new upcoming star. It's very, very.
I'll replay all your bounds on good.
Hey.
Is that for us?
I'm gonna ask him, but
you're good. Awesome.
There he is.
Well, let me do it. Yeah, we're YouTubers.
Oh, no. I thought you came
from we're used to it a lot. Sorry. Apologize. All right, thank you. Yeah, we always ask.
Yeah.
All right, thank you.
Yeah, keep it up, dog.
Thank you.
Yeah. person, and we love you, okay? So we joke around when I was pressing your hair.
Chad Cucker sent $5. I was scammed for my dono.
Walking out of the bar, and you were just like, they said you were so drunk that you were like dropping your phone.
All right, I'll stop sharing, but
that's out of thank you so much.
But then they said that you basically were like, oh, yeah, like, give me your number. I want to take you home and fuck you.
Yeah, that's what
I thought. You do people that cuss, you know, they take people's lives for nothing.
Yeah, no, it's not about that. It's just, you've heard your beautiful voice, and, you know, people get jealous.
Oh, yeah, I said, yeah, Soloso, jealous.
Yeah, Soloso,
so, yeah. Soloso is Italian name, and it's a Spanish name too.
Yes.
Soloso, you didn't know that?
No, Cus Madrid, bro.
Oh yeah.
I speak it fluently, actually.
What, Italian?
Cus Madrid, the Biara Costa Rica.
Did you know that Castilian Spanish and Italian language and Castilian Spanish, they're a lot more closer, the same than the Mexican Spanish.
You know what?
You didn't know that?
No, I know. I'm just, you know, I'm heartbroken right now because you're heartbroken of what happened right now.
Oh, yeah.
I'm not even paying attention. I'm just like a little bit shocked to somebody to break your heart like that tonight. Yeah. I know you got scared. He's like, I apologize. I'm so sorry for that. Like,
yeah. That's people not try to kill me. People that cuss real bad like that. And that reminds me of when I almost got killed.
No. You're in safe hands. Nobody's gonna even.
Yeah.
I'm the only person that I took your hat off, but that's the most aggressive.
Yeah.
It wasn't like in a bad way, you know?
Yeah. If I don't make it.
You wanna go to Nashville?
Yeah.
I fucking love Nashville. I'm all about country music, you know, like,
yeah.
Like hardcore. Like.
Yeah. First, I wanna go to Las Vegas and kick the lights in Vegas first. You know, in the bright lights over there.
Uh-huh.
Yeah, like Elvis used to do.
Well, you know what?
I'd like to sing in the Moulton Hotel where Elvis Presley sang. And sing his songs.
You know what? I'll tell you what. Do you have his number?
I do have his number.
I'm actually going to... I want to do something for you. How about you just hang out with us one weekend? I'll take you to Vegas. And I'll have somebody... It's not a big place
okay. In
Vegas. It's at the Venetian. But I could have you on a stage, maybe like 50 people, whatever, but at least you could sing up there. Would you be okay with that?
Yeah.
Okay. You got his number?
I do.
Okay. He does. I'll do that for you because I know that's what you want, right?
Yeah, can I bring a woman with me if she...
Okay. Oh, easier. That's easy in Vegas.
You want somebody you trust that you know?
Yeah.
Okay.
If I can't find nobody I could trust, I go anyway and there's a lot of women over there. I'm not going to worry about
that. I just
want
to do something for you because I understand that like what your dream is.
Yeah.
And you're a great person, okay? So I apologize for being scared for what just happened.
Yeah,
okay?
You got me shaking like that.
No, I apologize for that. And, you know, it's like normally... This is not what we're about.
He needs Jesus. He needs Jesus in his
heart. I'll give him Jesus tonight. Like literally, he wants Jesus. He wants Juan. He wants Jose. He wants it all in his life. So it's like, trust me, Jesus is the last person he actually needs.
He wants it all. If he grew a mustache and a goatee, he'd look a lot more friendlier. He'd look a lot more younger because you see, he has small lips, and he doesn't look right. So. The mustache will make his lips look bigger and his face will be more balanced. He used to grow a mustache and a beard.
So you think he looks evil?
If he grew a beard and mustache, he wouldn't look as evil.
So he looks evil without that stuff?
Yeah, that's one of the reasons. Because he cusses too, yeah. Yeah, but you see, your lips ain't that small.
No, I have big lips.
But his lips are...
I got nigger lips. I mean, I'm...
Dude.
Baby lips. I got big lips. Yeah,
but his lips is like...
Oh, yeah, he's like dick lips, sucking lips.
Yeah, he needs a mustache to make his lips look fuller, and that would make him look more friendlier.
He has big lips.
I want to make sure, like, anybody we ever hang out with is comfortable.
Yeah.
You know?
Have you ever told him to grow a mustache?
No, we tell him to shave, because he looks...
If he at least grew a mustache and a goatee, he'll look good.
Maybe. I think so.
Yeah, and the rest of the place clean shave, you know?
Yeah, I think that's a good idea.
Yeah.
We should encourage him.
He has no idea who Andy is, but he's like...
He doesn't know who.
That's awesome, though. I want to keep it that way.
Me too, as well.
You just like, he look has that. He look more dressy.
You ever heard of the Andy Dick Show?
Me see, neither. He look more dressy with mustache. That'd be like a tie.
He doesn't care about the Andy Dick Show.
That would be like a tie in his lips, a tie.
Well, that's the same.
Especially if you wore a tie and a suit, you know, he'll look perfect like that with a mustache, because the mustache would be a tie.
Where are you walking to right now?
I'm gonna give a young lady this flower. So
and, oh my God!
Before you guys go right now, I want to give a fucking hug to you before I go back to the car.
Okay, walk with me.
Oh, you want to walk with you?
Yeah.
You want me to stay with you tonight?
Yeah.
I mean, for at least the next.
Yeah, let's watch him get. He's gonna get flowers to a girl.
You're gonna walk home.
Yeah.
Where do you live?
I live around here.
I live around here.
Okay, we'll give you a ride.
Okay. And no, I'm the devil. Well, none of us could.
Okay, no. We'll give him a ride home and with the devil in the trunk. I could drive.
Okay.
none of us are driving, Chad. Don't worry about it.
Yeah, next time don't bring him because I'm afraid of him.
I know. I won't. What I'll do is I'll put him in a trunk and bring him out, or put him in a backpack.
We should stuff him in the trunk.
I have a backpack that he could fit in, okay. And I promise you, he'll be fine. He wiggles a lot. So okay. If you put him in a bag, he just wiggles. So what we'll do, put him in a bag, wiggle for like an hour.
Kidnap Andy Dick.
He'll stop after an hour and start wiggling. Just as long as you give him fucking a couple of shots, a bump of cocaine, he'll be fine.
Hey, no, Nestle, don't give him the coke.
Nestle,
we want him to pass out.
Nestle, if he had a mustache and a beard, you wouldn't want him to keep his mustache trim and his beard.
Exactly.
You don't want him to look sloppy.
Fuck, let's, okay, these flowers, right? You're gonna give it to a beautiful lady.
Yeah. That's anyone who's beautiful ladies. I don't care.
Should we get rid of some of the ones that aren't really living?
Yeah, okay, which one you should throw away?
Okay, I think, see this stem?
Yeah.
Let go of everything. Let go. Drop that. Drop it. Yep. There you go. Two of the nicest looking flowers right there. Now that is at least. Stuffing a lot of good looking ladies out here. Thank you so much for singing for us, Bob.
You're welcome.
Here, these two.
You wanna go?
Should we give these two ladies the flowers?
Yeah, can you give them a flower, please?
Oh, see, they're friendly. Hello!
Hey, can you give you guys a flower? Yeah. You want to give a flower?
Yeah, but real quick, come here, come closer.
Yeah, a flower to
Why
your
the
friend.
Fuck are you filming this?
Oh, you want my friend here, 71, he wants to give a flower away.
Yeah, he's actually from the movie John Wayne's Airport.
He's a dog.
Yeah.
I'm very famous in the
movie.
And he's an excellent singer as well.
Yeah.
I'm going to go to Nashville.
Yeah.
This is my girlfriend, Alicia.
Hello.
Happy birthday.
Happy birthday. Woo! Do you need a light?
No, I'm good.
Would both of you like to go to Nashville with me?
Yeah. I have a job.
I will.
Okay, yes. Thank you. What a fucking sweetheart. Thank you for saying that.
Yes. She has kids in the drive.
I know, but he's 70. That's
crazy. Would you like to go right now?
Next week.
Oh, next week?
Yeah, can you give me your phone number?
Yeah, sure.
Yeah. Hey, say hi. Can you say hi to the chat?
Oh, hi, Chad. Hi, as the YouTubers. Okay, so... Anybody who's questioning this fight, enjoy the fight. There's nothing that you can't learn. There's so much of the world and the weird fucking people that live in it and what they believe in it and all of it.
Let's go, Bob! Woo! Bob's awesome.
Got him right.
Sure. And your name?
Monica!
Monica, can you put it in the frame?
Can I smoke a cigarette with y'all?
Yes.
I
can't right now.
They're YouTubers. I'll leave it there. They're being interviewed,
Jamie. I'm not famous at all. Don't worry about it. I have zero money, and I only smoke cigarettes for food.
Okay, I don't know how to work it.
Your friend probably does. Anyways, Monica, thank you so much.
Thank you, Monica. Happy birthday.
Thank you.
Huh? Would you like to go with me in Vegas next week?
Yeah, of course.
Okay.
He's going on a stage.
Yes, I would love to.
Both of y'all come.
Yeah, okay.
We'll do a big RV road trip, lots of for fun, you know.
For fun.
for fun.
Are you done recording?
Here, take this.
I'm down now.
Who?
See what, here, I got, I'm done.
Why?
Recording.
Yeah, yeah. Yeah, yeah.
Two step time.
You can just give me a stream right now. Chicken biscuits. You know why? You know what just happened, right? And before I called you, the girl, not only one blonde girl on stream, she started holding on to my arm. And I was like, I gotta call my girl. So she knows what's going on. And I just called you right now. Watch it. And you just give me a stream from the speaker.
Chat. Bob's pulling it. You guys wouldn't believe she's...
Yeah, that's all good.
Maybe we shouldn't film them because I don't feel comfortable with it, so... She asked if I was done filming, so fuck it. Like, obviously. Bob the pickup master. Let's go fucking Bob. Dude, I'm happy for fucking Bob. Bob's awesome. I don't even know the guy. The second he said he was 71. Come on. Come on, chat. Show a little heart in life. Dude, he's in. He's in, dude. Right where my thumb is, that's where they are at. Dude, Bob has him around his pinky, dude. Let's go, Bob. Oh, shout out to Bob for real. Bob fucks bitches. But, guys, come on. No cursing. Bob stocks rising. He pulling them so fucking hard. We love Bob. Bob's awesome. He's a great guy. So anyway, man, I hope we help make his night a little bit. That's honestly that was actually kind of cool. Like, I don't know, I've never done that. Whatever, you know. I never done that before, and he did it himself. I didn't even do anything. YouTube did not help. The bitches, you know, they are ladies. The ladies. They didn't fuck with the YouTube. They wanted Bob. They said, get the fuck out of here. We want Bob. Dude. Bob's in. He doesn't want us. He doesn't need us. He doesn't need us. Chat type it too. You just made a 71-year-old pool. Never done that. I never got a 71-year-old on my stream before to pull... the ladies. Never had a 71-year-old pull ladies. I gave the phone to Casey to see if I could say anything. I read the vibe. Bob didn't need me, didn't need us. Bless Bob. Sluts. No, don't say that. Come on. Obviously, they're... Fuck the selfie stick, man. The selfie stick is ass. It's not that it's ass, it's just, it's like... It's getting worse. Gold diggers? Dude. Bob did flex that he, about to hit Vegas and shit. The girl in the blonde was getting jealous. Like, it was kind of funny. The girl in the blonde was like, that's my girlfriend. Trying to cuck Bob, dude. Bob's a legend. Alright, let's, kick it with Casey, I guess. Dude, he's in. Holy shit. He's singing. Bob. Dude, Bob's pulling. That's Bob right there.
Come on. I don't want to hang out with you. Let's go back to the car.
I can't drive right now.
You don't have to drive. I can drive. I'm sober.
I'm okay to drive. Sorry. I'm not much better. Here. Let's go.
Bob's in.
Here.
Well.
No, Bob's in. I don't move this chick. I don't
want to
be
around. To be honest, I could drive. I just don't want to be around.
Nope.
Bob's in, dude. We just blessed. Oh my god, dude. Those two individuals. In. We. God bless you, Bob. Enjoy. Have a good night.